Hi. My name is Richard Radick, and I'm a sixth grader. And this year, I've learned a very powerful concept that has changed the way I look at things. It's called growth mindset. Growth mindset is the belief that you can learn anything, even if you're not good at it yet. If you have a growth mindset, you look to challenge yourself in different ways and be okay with making mistakes, because that's how we all get smarter. When I first learned growth mindset, I wanted to share with the world. And I'm starting with you! And together, we can make mistakes. We can make mistakes, grow neurons, and embrace the power of yet. Growth mindset, Maniola. Let's do this.